Good morning, everyone. I am Sidra. Welcome you all to today's activity. Hi, Bindu. How are you?
I'm fine, dear. What about you?
I'm also fine. By the way, Bindu, why you were absent yesterday for the school?
Yeah, I was absent because we the family members went to Bangalore for the function. Why, Sidra?
Is it? Because yesterday our Kannada teacher taught us a very good lesson.
Is it, dear? Which lesson it was?
It was about the great poet Sarvanya. Is it, friends?
Yes, yes.
Bindu, have you heard about the great Kannada poet by name Sarvanya?
Why not, dear? But Sidra, will you share some of the points which our teacher taught yesterday?
Why not, dear? Sarvanya was a 16th century poet. He is famous for his pithi, three poems which are called Tripadis, with three padas, three liners, a form of vachanas. Bindu, I think you came to know about him?
Yes, Sidra, I came to know about him. Hi Vaishnavi, how are you?
Hi Bindu, I am fine.
Vaishnavi, can you tell me about the great poet Sarvajna in a short way?
Yes, yes. He is also referred to as Sarvajna. In modern translation, in all about 2003 liners are attributed to Sarvajna. Because of their simplicity, they deal mainly with social numbers. Of riddles are also attributed to Sarvajna. Hi Preksha, how are you?
I am fine dear.
Can you tell me about his family?
Sure dear. Sarvajna was a Kannada poet and philosopher of the 16th century. Sarvajna means the all-knowing. His father was Basavarasa and his mother was Mali Mallamma. He was born in Ambaluru, Haveri district. Hi Teju, how are you?
I am fine, dear.
Can you tell about valuable Tripadi of Sarvajna?
Sure, Preksha. Sarvajna was the poet who wrote three lines, but they are more valuable and relevant. Even today, his Tripadis teach us and the intercessions of life in simple language which can understood by everyone. Hi Shivu.
Hi Teju.
Can you tell about one of his famous Tripadi?
Sure Teju. ನಡೆವುದೊಂದೇ ಭೂಮಿ, ಕುಡಿಯುವುದೊಂದೇ ನೀರು, ಸುಡುವ ಅಗ್ನಿಯೊಂದೇ ಇರುತ್ತಿಯಾಲು ಕುಲ ಗೋತ್ರ, ನಡುವೆ ಎತ್ತಣದು ಸರ್ವಜ್ಞ. ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಸರ್ವಜ್ಞಸ್ ಮೀನ್ ತ್ರಿಪದಿ ಈಸ್ ದಟ್ ಅರ್ ದಟ್ ಮೂವ್ಸ್ ವಾಟರ್ ದಟ್ ಡ್ರಿಂಕ್ಸ್ ಫೈರ್ ದಟ್ ಬರ್ನ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಒನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದ ಸೇಮ್ ದೀಸ್ ಶುಡ್ ನಾಟ್ ಬಿ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸ್ ಬಿಟ್ವೀನ್ ಈಚ್ ಸೊ ವಿ ಶುಡ್ ಲವ್ ಒನ್ ಅದರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಇ ಟ್ರೈ ಟು eliminate caste, creed, religion and ambiguity through omniscient traits. Hi Sakshi, how are you?
Hi Shivu, I am fine dear.
Will you tell one more Tripadi of Sarvajna?
Yes Shivu. One more main Tripadi is Kottiddu Tanage Bachittiddu Pararinge Kottiddu Ketta Tanabeda Mundakke Kattuhudu Butti Sarvajna. It means he said that if we help others when they are in trouble so that they will rush to our trouble. So we should be kind and compassionate and helpful attitude. Thank you.
Hi everyone, myself Navanita. Today's new word is philosophy and means a specialist in philosophy. P-H-I-L-O-P-H-E-R, philosopher, means a specialist in philosophy. I repeat, philosopher means a specialist in philosophy. A wise person who calm and reason. I repeat, a wise person who calm and reason. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Teju. Word of the day is unique. Unique means to be only one of its kind, to be very special or unusual. Thank you. Have a great day.